We have 7 to the 6th power times 7 to the 11th power. Since they both have the base of 7, we can add 6 and 11, giving us 7 to the 17th power.